In this video, we will find 15% of 50. We know that 15% can be written as 15 over 100. And to find 15% of 50, we need to multiply this fraction with 50. Now we need to simplify it. We know that 50 goes into 100 by 2. Therefore, this is now equal to 15 over 2. Now, if we simplify it and write it as a decimal, we get 7.5. Therefore, 15% of 50 is equal to 7.5. And this is our final answer. Thank you for watching. Please like, share and comment on the video. Also, do subscribe the channel.